Welcome to the Lawrence Welk Show. Featuring Lawrence Welk and the Champagne Music Makers in specially selected shows for public television. Howdy there, folks. It's right nice to see you all. I'm Ken Delo, and this is Cassie, a six-year-old cutting horse mare. I thought I'd get dressed up like this because tonight's show is titled Country and Western, and you can't get much more Western than this. I think you're going to enjoy this show, and I know it's one I'll never forget, and you'll see what I mean a little later on. In the meantime, let's get started and join the festivities. The whole gang's here, and good old Clay Hearts are going to call a square dance. So come on, let's go. Okay, Cass?
Country and Western music, that's for me. Country and Western music makes good harmony. Give me the music of the rodeo and a hillbilly tune and a donkey show. Country and Western music, that's for me.
Greetings, friends. Well, as you can see, the party has already started, and our boys and girls are getting into the swing of things. All you have to do is relax, enjoy an hour of fun, country and western style.
All four couples, balance swing. Now, first couple out to the right of the ring and circle half. Inside arch and outside under, inside arch and you go like thunder. Inside arch and outside under, inside arch and you go like thunder. Inside arch and home you go. Everybody swing, swing your honey high and low. And around and around and around you go. Alaman left with your left hand, right to your partner, right and left grand. Here we go in the old mess wagon, hind wheel broke and the axle dragging. Y'all sing.
Country and western music, that's for me. Country and western music makes good harmony. Give me the music of the rodeo and the hillbilly tune and the donkey show. Country and western music, that's for me.
Well, thank you. There's nothing like a good old square dance to get a country show off on the right foot. And maybe that's why they never let me dance, because I got two left feet. I don't know.
Hey, listen, cowboy. Huh? I'd be glad to teach you how to square dance anytime. But
good,
you know
what?
What? I've seen you try.
I needed that. Say it isn't so. I guess I'd better do what I like to do best, and that's sing good old country songs. Right now, I'd like to do a great song that was made famous, written and recorded by the legendary Hank Williams. So, Buddy, kick it off.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep. But sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll toss around and call my name. You threw away. Now the time will come will tell on you.
That Clay Hart's a good singer, isn't he? Yeah, he sings with a lot of heart. Really great. In case you folks don't already know, Clay's married to Sally Flynn, who used to be part of Sandy and Sally, remember? He and Sally live in Nashville now, where they have a thriving tote bag business. Sally designs the bags, and Clay handles the marketing. So I guess you might say that Clay's left holding the bag. Or you might not say it. Whatever you want to say, Cassie, right? Next up are two of the finest dancers in the business. And they're going to do a very unusual number, especially suited to this show. Here are Bobby and Cissy and Wheels.
One, two, buckle my shoe.
Talk to people a little bit. You care? Let me close up your door here. Good girl, Cassie. Yeah. See you a little later, okay? That's Cassie there as opposed to Cissy. Anyway, on that last number with Bobby and Cissy, did you get that? Did you see the way Bobby spun Wheels in the Air with Cissy? Kind of like this one I'm going to show you with my lasso here. Just the way Will Rogers used to do it. Roy Rogers. Buck Rogers. No, Buck didn't do that, I don't think. Anyway, here, it's just very simple with the lasso. Wait a minute. I'm going to get the hang of this thing yet. Well, maybe hang's not quite the word to use, but we'll get back to that a little bit later on. We've had a lot of questions about what Cissy's doing these days. Well, she's doing just fine. She's associated with the health food business and teaches a few dance classes on the side. Well, folks, it's chorus time now, and here's Lawrence to get things started.
And now, Country Cousins, it's about time for our community sing. And we feature one of the most charming country gals you will ever meet. Born in the tiny town of Larson, Idaho, our very lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer.
If you're in Arizona, I'll follow you. Minnesota, I'll be there too. You'll have a million chances to start anew, because my love is endless for you.
Popular married couple Guy and Ralna find a country song that's also a love song, you know you're in for a special treat. Listen.
Have I told you lately that I love you? Could I tell you
still trying, folks. I really am. I'm going to get a little serious now. That song makes me think of the people I love most in the world, my family, my wife Marilyn, our son Kevin, and daughter Kimberly. We had a big event in our lives recently, a really big event. Kimberly married a fine young man named Darren McCabe at the Holy Family Church in Pasadena, California. All our family members were there, including the musical family. Ralna English sang, and afterwards we had a reception at the Ritz-Carlton Hotel in Pasadena. It was wonderful being with all the family and friends we loved the most on a very, very happy day. Hard to believe that Kimberly was just a year old when I started on the Welk show, and now she's married. Well, before I get too sentimental, here's a number guaranteed to stop any tears. Wabash Cannonball, with Johnny Zell on trumpet, Henry Cuesta on clarinet, and Bob Havens on trombone. Go, guys, I'll keep working on this rope here. That's enough out of you, Cassie.
Henry, it looks like Tanya's getting into the spirit of our country show. Let's join this pretty Italian girl and find out what's cooking.
Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How about cooking something up with me?
And I'll introduce you to Cassie. Yeah, Cassie's right next door here. How you doing, Cassie? That's Bugs next door to you there. Yeah. When we were all in Nashville for the PBS tribute, I was hoping to do a country song or maybe a duet with Barbara Mandrell, the host. But I did get to sing about those little town blues melting away in New York, New York. And remember earlier in this show, I mentioned that this was one Lawrence Welk show I would never forget. Well, right now you're going to see why. And I want to tell you that what you're about to see was as big a surprise to me as it was to everyone else. Here's my version of I'm an Old Cowhand.
Step aside, you ornery tenderfeet. Let a big bad buckaroo pass. Find the roughest, toughest hombre you'll ever meet. And if you laugh, it's gonna be your last. I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande. But my legs ain't bowed and my cheeks ain't tanned. I'm a cowboy who never saw a cow, never roped a steer, cause I don't know how. I sure ain't fixing to start him now. A yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay, a yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay. I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande, and I learned to ride, or I learned to stand. I'm a riding fool who is up to date. I know every trail in the Lone Star State, cause I ride the range in an old V8. Yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay, yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay. Now pay attention, girl. I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande. Now don't pay attention to that part. And I come to town, cause my chaps ain't tanned. I'm a cow, I know all the cowboy songs that the cowboys sing. I can only keep up this doggone thing. Yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay. 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 Eat your heart out, Bob Hope. Well, now you know why I could never forget this show. Not only did my chap slip, but I sort of changed the lyrics as I went along. Oh boy. Some of you may remember that I also had a little pants trouble when I played Frankenstein on one of our Halloween shows. When I bent over to take a bow, my pants split right up the back, and I finished the number with the curtain wrapped all around me. I don't know why I have this pants trouble. Anyway, here's Bob Ralston to soothe my fevered brow with a beautiful solo, It Is No Secret. Well, I guess it's no secret now. It's yours, Bob. Thank you.
Bob, that was truly great. What an organist. What a talent. Thank you. There's a song that recently won the Country Music Award for the best single record of the year. The Happiest Girl in the Whole U.S.A. We think it's made to order for our own Ralna. See if you don't agree.
Good morning, morning. Hello, sunshine. Wake up, sleepy head. Why'd we move that bojangle clock so far away from the bed? Just one more minute. That's why we moved it. One more hug or two. Do you love waking up next to me as much as I love waking up next to you? You make the coffee, I'll make the bed. I'll fix your lunch and you fix mine. Now tell me the truth. Do these old shoes look funny? Honey, it's almost time. Now you be careful, gotta go. I love you. Have a beautiful day and kiss the happiest girl in the whole USA. Skippity-doo-dah, thank you, Lord, for making him for me. And thank you for letting life turn out the way I always thought it could be. There once was a time.
Thanks, Ralna. Great as always. One of the reasons Lawrence was such a master at pacing a show was his ability to mix all kinds of songs. As you just heard, he'd schedule a hymn like the one Bob Ralston just played, followed with a popular song like Ralna's. And then, as he does right now, throw in a novelty tune. This is a cute number featuring Dick Dale, Gail Farrell, Mary Lou Metzger, Kenny Trimble, and Buddy Merrill.
Lad, times were hard and things were bad, but there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Ooh. Just for people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of black dirt. We'd get together in a family circle singing loud. Daddy sang bass,
Mama sang tenor,
me and little brother would join right in there.
Singing seems to help the troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join that family circle at the throne.
No, the circle won't be broken by and by, Lord, by and by.
Daddy sang bass,
Mama sang tenor,
me and little brother would join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Well, I remember after work, Mama would call in all of us. You could hear us singing, singing for a country mile.
Woo-hoo!
Now little brother has done gone on, and I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm a-gonna join that family circle at the throne.
No, the circle won't be broken by and by, Lord, by and by.
Daddy sang bass,
Mama sang tenor,
me and little brother would join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
It's a family that sings together, and as you can see, they're enjoying it. Here's a gentleman we're all very, very proud of. The man who keeps tap dancing alive, Arthur Duncan.
Wow. Thank you very much, Mr. Welk. You know, I believe you're my biggest fan. Country singer Ernest Tubbs wrote a song titled Walking the Floor Over You. And I feel like doing a little walking myself, so if I can get the band to conjure up an introduction, we'll give it a try. Fellas?
The floor with a bead. Next, two pretty young ladies, Sandy and Sally, who came to us from the famous school, Brigham Young University. And a sensational clarinet man, Henry Cuesta, who came to us from Corpus Christi, Texas, by way of Toronto, Canada.
Never-ending song of love for you. After all the time.
Weren't they cute? Thanks, girls. That was terrific. And Henry wasn't so bad either. You know, when this show was taped, Myron Florin was way down in New Braunfels, Texas, appearing at the annual Worst Fest. And Myron has headlined that show there every year for the past 25 years. Well, we decided to send a camera along with him and see just what he was doing. So here he is, lederhosen, bare knees and all, direct from the Worst Fest, Myron Florin.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're having a wonderful time at the Worst Fest in New Braunfels, Texas. We wish you could all be here. We have the wonderful High Topper Band, Miss Loverworth, Herb Skoog, the Gross Opa, and Mr. Doster, the secretary of the whole association, and thousands of people here this evening eating sausage. We'd like to play a little medley of the songs that are really popular down here, and sing along if you'd like. Grab a partner and dance, whatever turns you on, okay?
Working on my Texas skip. I'll get it. Wasn't that great? Looks like those folks were having a fine old time. Henry Cuesta and his clarinet bring us a great version of an old favorite, San Antonio Rose. Incidentally, Lawrence's champagne lady when the band was playing the Trianon in Chicago in the 40s was Jane Walton, and she now lives in San Antonio. So Janie, this one's for you. Yes, Henry, you really are wonderful. Jimmy Roberts and his wife, Vi, live in Florida. And whenever any of us play dates in that area, we always make their home our headquarters. They're the Welk Show East. Great hosts. Here's Jim now to sing one of his favorites anytime. Okay, Jim, anytime.
Anytime you're feeling blue, anytime you feel downhearted, that will prove your love for me is true. Anytime you're thinking about me, that's the time I'll be thinking of you. So anytime you say you want me back again, that's the time I'll come back home to you. Anytime you're thinking about me, the time I'll be thinking of you. So anytime you say you want me back again, that's the time I'll come back home to you.
Coming up next, we have a song that was written by an old friend of mine, the former governor of Louisiana, Jimmy Davis. Let's join Bob Lido and his buddies. You folks all know the song, so we welcome you to sing along.
All right, gentlemen. One, two, three.
My sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Take it, Bob.
Aren't they something? The Hotsy-Totsy Boys. Bob Lido always sings with verve and gusto. But verve and gusto couldn't make it this time, so Bob had to belt it out alone. But he's always terrific. I've been on tour with this next performer many times. And doesn't matter where we are, small town or big town, small crowd or huge crowd, this fella always stops the show. Here's Joe Feeney with Make the World Go Away.
Make the world go away. And get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say. And make the world go away. Do you remember when you loved me? Before the world took me astray. If you do, then forgive me. And make the world go away. sorry if I hurt you. I'll make it up day by day. Just say you love me like you used to, and make the world go away. Make the world go away. And get it off my shoulder. Say the things you used to say, and make the world go away.
Very pleasant, very enjoyable. Thank you. Recently, I heard a record by the star of Hee Haw, Roy Clark. I got a big kick out of it, and I think you folks may enjoy it too.
We're going through a music revolution. The hippies say they'll overcome us all.
Squares in California, they're picking off our heroes in New York, but they'll never take away our champagne music as long as Lawrence Welk can pop his cork. They still do the polka in Milwaukee, still do the waltz in Tennessee.
If you're only kidding, I must admit, I'm flattered, and thank you.
When that song first came out, a lot of folks were worried that Lawrence might take offense at some of the lyrics. But as you just saw, he just got a kick out of it. We all had a lot of fun with it. In fact, this whole show was fun. We really enjoyed square dancing together, so I wonder if Clay Hart would mind calling another number. How about it, Clay?
All four couples, bow and sway. Now first couple out to the right of the ring and circle half. Inside arch and outside under, inside arch and you go like thunder. Inside arch and outside under, inside arch and you go like thunder. Inside arch and home you go. Everybody swing, swing your honey high and low. And around and around and around you go. Alaman left with your left hand, right to your partner, right and left grand. Here we go in the old mess wagon, hind wheel broke and the axle dragon. Y'all sing.
Country and western music, that's for me. Country and western music makes good harmony. Give me the music of the rodeo and the hillbilly tune with the do-de-do. Country and western music, that's for me.
Well, folks, that does it for tonight. It's been a great joy visiting with you, and I hope you've enjoyed our time together. Till we meet again, keep your powder dry, your spirits up, and I think I'll just give this thing one more try. Come on. Hey. Ho! Oh, I knew I could do it. Never give up. That's my motto. What do you think, huh? What do you expect, miracles? So nobody's perfect. So long, folks. Tell the way to sing then. Be gonna come on.